it was. It was big and...
You sure took him into the air shaft?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
I guess it all started because no one had made the game that we wanted to play. A game which really captured the spirit of the original movie. With an alien that was terrifying, massive. To make a game based not on action, but on horror and survival.